Kadiza.
Observation journal. New outpost. Important. Spotted the ex-camp. Armed. Heading east. Hasn't noticed us. We updated the base and are waiting for the hunters.
What do we need them for? He's getting away. We gotta act. Let's get him with a pincher movement. Just the two of us is enough.
Tom said it clearly. We must wait for the hunters.
Tom. Always Tom. Soon you won't know how to wipe your ass unless he gives his order to. He didn't put everything exactly. We should have called Clem. He'd give us sane orders, not like that windbag with his crap.
Yeah, your darling Klim would have told you, get him, or I'll have your head. End of story. The captain isn't your average Joe. What would you do if he gave us the slip?
You're just a coward, that's all. You and your Tom. You must be crazy if you want to achieve anything.
Yeah, right, right. Explain to me then, why does Klim work for Tom? And why do you work for me?
Let's see about that.
Watch the captain, you idiot! I'll fuck you up if you lose him!
We'll see you for that.